I'm Jack from Jack Review Stuff, and today I'm going to do an ISO test. I'm starting on ISO 1000 and it's going to go up. Okay, so now it's ISO 1000. ISO 1250. Haus 1250, not bad. Any noise? No? Okay. Just got one. ISO 1600. 1600. Seeing any noise here? No noise? Just got one more. ISO 2000. Anything here? No noise? No, yes? ISO 2500. Any noise? Yes, no, maybe? Yeah. ISO 3200. How's the noise? Are you good? How's the chair? Now we're ISO 4000. This is where most point and shoot cameras start having trouble. ISO 5000. ISO 5000. Yes, it's 5000. ISO 6400. It should be good. How's the noise? ISO 8000. Any noise? ISO 8000? 10000. ISO 10000. It looks okay from the back of the screen, but let's see how it is on the computer. ISO 12800. Still looking good on my camera, but I don't know. ISO 16000. Are we getting any noise? I don't see any from the camera, but yet. ISO 2005, no. ISO 25600, 25600. Nobody shoots at this. From the screen, it looks okay, but we'll decide what we see on YouTube, I guess. Alright, well, that's been the ISO test. We're at Kim Haus. Subscribe! Actually, you know what? Let's show Kim Haus. Kim Haus at 25600 ISO. We're talking Haus Penang.